Hello. Are you trying to download mods and shaders on your Minecraft so when you play it looks something more akin to this? Because it looks fantastic. Well, stay tuned because I'm going to show you exactly how to do that. First, you're going to go to Google. You're going to type in curseforge download. The first link you see and download for whatever you have. I have Windows. I assume somebody probably has Mac somewhere. But I'm sure it works the same either way. You would download it, you would launch it, and then you would sign into Minecraft through it. And in curseforge, you'll see a screen that probably looks something like this, but probably minus the mod packs. You can browse for whatever mod you want to, if you have a specific one in mind. Personally, we're playing Cobblemon, so we'll go ahead and click that one. Next, you're going to need to download Optifine. Now, to find out which version of Optifine you're gonna want to get, you're gonna have to look at your mod. Now, specifically for Cobblemon, it'll show me right here. This is 1.19.2. So it shows you right there. It'll show you on what other mod you want to play as well. Like Mustard Virus by Forge Labs is 1.12.2. So we're back to Google and we can type in Optifine download in the search bar. First link, it'll take you here, show all versions, and personally for Cobblemon, we would want 1.19.2, which is this one here, and we would just download that like any other normie link. Wait 5 seconds for the ad to do its ad thing, and then skip it up here, and download. The download starts in the bottom left over here, and the easiest way to open that is just to show it in folder. And we'll go back to our home screen over here, got our folder up, we got Optifine. Pull it off to the side, and I assume you want shaders. If you've come this far, why stop here? Just keep going, get the shaders. Back to Google. Just type in something like top 5 shaders. Click the first link, and I look for something that looks mildly interesting to me. We can just scroll through. Kappa shaders, that looks good to me. Click Kappa shaders, download on the right side. Download will start in 5 seconds, automatically downloads back to our desktop screen. And we have Kappa right here, the shaders pack that we just downloaded. Next. We're back into Forge Labs. Now, we're wanting to put this on Cobblemon, so we have Cobblemon selected right here. You select your mod. You can go to these three dots right here and open folder. This is the folder that it opens. We would just take Optifine, drag it into the mods folder, and then we would take Kappa and drop it into the shader packs folder. Now, sometimes that shader packs folder is not there, so there's another way to get to it. If you open up the mod and you go into the game or you go into the home screen, you can go to options, you can go to video settings, and there will be a shaders tab right there if you successfully downloaded Optifine and installed it correctly. From there, it shows you that we did put Kappa inside that folder, but we could always click shaders folder. That'll create the folder and also open it up for us, so you could then drop whatever shaders pack you wanted into here. And like I said, that pretty much applies to whatever mod you want to play. So if we wanted to do the zombie apocalypse one, we would download Optifine's 1.12.2 version and install it all the same exact way. Easy peasy. So now we're back in. We selected Kappa, the shaders pack that we downloaded, and now it looks entirely different. It looks great. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. I hope it was easy enough. I'm gonna leave links to all the downloads that we went to in the description below in order to make it easier for you. If you wanna check more about this mod right here, Cobblemon, then I've got a series going on that you can check out on the end screen card that's about to show up on your screen. Anyways, that's gonna be it for this video. My name is JT Keith, and I'll see you next video.